My husband has been teaching me how to use chopsticks. When we go to a Chinese or Japanese restaurant and we ordered sushi.
Here it comes.
But no matter how hard he taught me how to use the chopstick, until now I still don't know how to use it. Therefore, I eat chopstick with the fork. It still served the purpose. Thank you for watching. This is Seniors Life in America. I hope that you would also use fork whenever you go to